Where are we?
At Dallas Zoo. Dallas Zoo.
Here we go, Dallas Zoo trip.
God, this is so exciting.
Let's go, let's go. Bubby, are they lemurs? Where are they? Oh, there's one. You see it up in the tree?
It's trying to get water up there.
Look at its long tail. Wow.
It's like longer than...
You see the rings on its tail? That's a ring-tailed lemur. Emperor.
Emperor penguin.
Super tall. Maddie, do you know what's in here?
A cheetah.
A cheetah.
I see it in its bed.
I only see one. Do you want to go look for the other one?
Yeah, I think it's hiding somewhere.
Let's go find it.
Getting more warm up, and we're still gonna look at the cheetah. Oh,
cheese!
Cheese!
Good job, Bubs.
Here I go, slide down.
Whoa!
That's
getting wide. No slide.
Watch how I done it.
It is big.
Are you real? I want to get wet for this elephant.
Look, we spotted a lion.
I wonder if she'll look over here again. Yay! Wow, you think she can smell us? Looks like she's looking at you, Maddie. Oh,
peanut butter?
Is that a peanut butter sandwich? Did you bring me a peanut butter sandwich?
I'm eating it right now.
Bubby, are you going to share with the lion?
Yes.
Yes? That's so nice.
It's bigger than that claw.
No, the lion's paws are bigger than Daddy's face. Yeah, they have a Christmas tree laying behind. Maddie, what are these?
Warthogs.
Warthogs. Do they smell good or bad?
Bad.
Bad. They smell like toodle butts. Bubby, where's the warthog? There it is. Say hi, warthogs. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful.
Look.
What do you see?
That.
Oh.
Hey, be nice.
Big rock.
Be nice.
You hear that? This is the first time riding the monorail, and oh my gosh. Did y'all even know this stuff was so beautiful here?
No.
This is hidden.
Oh, look at that. Well, you kind of see a gray one that's kind of beautiful over there.
They are beautiful. Yeah. Oh, I see them. There's so much to see.
That's so beautiful.
Stay there, Bob. one back there.
Coming down the hill. Wow.
Yeah, track.
It's a big chimpanzee enclosure. Wow.
Right there. Wow. See you later.
Bubby, what is it? A clue. Where's another clue?
A clue!
Every time Bubby sees a footprint, he calls it a clue because of Blue's clues. You see the birds?
Yeah.
Maddie, what's in here? What do you see?
I got a bird fight here.
Yeah, they don't share well.
Bubby, you see the birds? Maddie, you have a bird on your head.
Yeah. You gotta have a dummy.
Oh, here comes one.
Ah. Hold your arm up flat.
Nice and flat, baby.
Lift your arm up, baby.
If you hold your arm flat, he won't have to grip his heart, and then his little fingernails will scratch you.
Oh, that one.
There's another one.
See? Oh, he didn't like that, did he?
Well, I was trying to do a tail.
Yeah,
why this
really
guy is up here?
Cassie's like, this seems like a good place. Wow, Daddy.
Seems hypocritical.
And they're going to get stuck in my tail. Please?
You can stand. Daddy, can you walk closer to Bubby?
You have a green wood hobo on your backpack.
Oh, wow.
That is Raul.
Look at that beak.
I can see him.
I don't like saying that.
So his beak is supposed to be nice and straight.
Mm. You can sweep your home. This house is sure dirty, right?
Yeah, super dirty. It's almost like it's outside, right?
This house is kind of old. We're cleaning up our house.
Bubby, what are you making? Oh, wow, that is a sink full. One does it and then they all do it. You want to see Bubba?
Yes.
Okay, I pick you up. You want to get picked up?
Yes.
They're so loud. They're excited about getting fed, Bubba. They said, don't forget about us. Look, Bubby. Bubby, are they hungry?
Yes.
That's what they were screaming about.
They started about 2 hours before me.
They are hungry. Watch your step. Good job. Oh, duck ponds. They're so big.
Oh, you can see them too?
Yeah. Be soft, bub.
Looking good, Mr. Goat.
Soft. Good job.
Hey, does anybody want to get them? What?
There's a cow goat.
See your little teeth. I see your little teeth. Another one. Soft. Good job. You want to live on a farm?
Yeah.
Would you take care of all the animals?
Yeah.
What kind of animals would you want?
Like, just goats.
Goats, no horses?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got to have our horsies.
And the cows.
You want a cow?
No.
What about chickens?
No.
Chickens lay eggs.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need our eggs.
Watch out. So we don't have to go to the market and get them.
Yeah, we wouldn't go to the market for eggs anymore.
If we live on a farm, right?
Yeah. Bubba, you like the goat?
If you could just